So I'm going to talk to you today about the symbolic convergence theory and why it's one of my favorite theories. I think that it's a great theory because it talks about how a group can come together and become cohesive through the sharing of stories and experiences. So the interesting thing about the symbolic convergence theory is that it's both scientific and also has humanistic characteristics. So it really appeals to both sides there. The symbolic convergence theory states that when a group shares fantasies or stories that are not related to the group task at hand, the group will bond and increase their cohesiveness. And it's through those shared fantasies or stories with symbols that the group really converges and will continue to evolve. So a great example of this is at a recent leadership dinner that I attended. We were a new leadership group and we're still in those early stages of convergence. And we weren't totally comfortable or confident in how we would work together. But we decided to take a break from the meetings and go to a dinner. We sat down, placed our orders, all that kind of good stuff that happens at a dinner, and our conversation turned more relaxed and a little bit more indicative of small talk. Soon we started sharing some funny stories and including our most embarrassing moments and our most impactful moments that had happened in our lives to date. It was wonderful. Not only did we get to know our team members and get to know one another on a more personal basis, but we really were able to find some common similarities between the team. And it was through those similarities and our awareness of each other's differences that it really strengthened our group. So had we not had the opportunity to talk about those fantasies or shared stories that were outside of our group, we would never had a chance to come together and really elevate our team and our group as a whole.